money!
Had to get my bike fixed and broke now.